Hello, First Bilingual Executive Assistants. This is Mr. Acero speaking to you. Today we have the topic of the vowel sound O from the IPA, International Phonological Alphabet. The objective is to identify the symbol O in context. Welcome to your business English class. Started with this class, the vowel sound O. You can find it in words such as go. Remember that we'll be using a special phonetic symbol for this sound, and you can also use the OU. A vowel digraph is two vowels that we are going to put together. The vowel digraph can have a short vowel and a vowel or a sound there of their own. It's a diphthong that can stand for the sound, for example, in cloud and flower. It's a long vowel, remember. How can we use it? We can use it in words such as own, pond, towel, golf. We are going to repeat these words and then we are going to go to practice more examples. Out, owl, about, brown. These words, out and owl, begin with the ow sound. And the words about and brown have the O sound in the middle. Let's practice the ow sound. Repeat me, outside, ouch. Ounce, outline, loud, scout, couch, hound. Very good. In your house, please stop the video or pause the video as many times as you want so you can practice. Repeat me, howl, shower, flower, gown, allo, vow, now, wow. Excellent. Thank you for your participation. Let's continue. Examples in sentences. Repeat with me. Sentence number one. I live in a big house in town. The clown is very funny. Very good. Let's practice. Read these sentences and identify words with the owl sound. Number one. Chad saw an owl fly down the ground. Number two, we heard a loud sound outside. Number three, a brown hound howled loudly. Number four, a groundhog ate some sprouts of grass. Number five, the streets are crowded downtown. Excellent.
Thank you very much for your participation, and remember that if you need me, just get in contact with me and I am going to be solving your questions. Bye bye!